What's up guys, Sal here. So Apple is known for providing a hassle-free user experience across its devices, something that gains iOS an edge over other mobile operating systems. While Android has its own advantages, iOS is spot on with its nifty features. One of these features is Airdrop that is useful when you have to share files between Apple devices. Not just iPhones to iPhones, you can send files to any Apple devices such as iPhones to Mac and vice versa. And not just photos and videos, with Airdrop you can share and receive documents, websites, notes, map locations and more with other Apple devices nearby. Samsung, which relies on Android as an ecosystem on its smartphone, finally came up with its answer to Airdrop called the Quickshare when they launched the Galaxy S20 last year. Quickshare is an amazing tool that allows you to quickly and easily share content between Samsung devices, just like the Airdrop. But there was one big limitation. You see, with Quickshare, you can share files from one Samsung phone to another, but you cannot share the files from a Galaxy phone to your computer or laptop and vice versa. But thankfully, it looks like that's about to change. Samsung will finally make Quickshare available on Windows 10. So if you have Windows 10 PC or laptop and a Galaxy smartphone, then you can seamlessly share your files wirelessly at incredible speeds without having to attach a bunch of stuff to an email or upload it to the cloud first or search your entire house to find that cable. Honestly, this is gonna be a game changer for Samsung because for now, we Android users have very limited ways through which our phones can communicate with our computers. Yes, we have apps like Your Phone from Microsoft, but it's nowhere near as convenient as Apple's AirDrop. With Apple's stuff, the key differentiator is the ecosystem. Apple devices work so well with each other with little bits like AirDrop. So Samsung bring these features to Windows and Android users who wanted a similar solution for so long is highly appreciated. By the way, we still don't know when they're gonna make this app available to the public, as the page still says it's coming soon, but as always, I'll keep you posted when they do. Samsung just made a $330 phone official, which offers some impressive hardware for what is priced. Called the Galaxy F62, it offers a flagship 7nm Exynos 9825 chipset, the one we saw on the Galaxy Note 10 Plus over a year ago. It has a fast UFS 3.0 storage, a mammoth 7000mAh battery, a 6.7-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display, and a quad rear camera setup at the back which can do 4K recording. That also comes with single take mode, introduced with the Galaxy S20, which Samsung says can take up to 10 photos and 4 videos. 25W charger is also included inside the box. For just over $300, these specs seem too good to be true, but they're actually selling this phone in India. Unfortunately for now, it's only India exclusive, but that may change going forward. Samsung has launched this phone to take back some of the lost market share in India from the current category dominators Xiaomi and Realme. Of course, with that being said, do consider subscribing for all the latest tech news. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.